So to solve for this, we are going to use the equation as per Charles' law. We have V1 over T1 is equivalent to V2 over T2.